I hope to see you again soon. We live very far away, but don't forget we are always together. Thank you very much, Barry. I'm so happy now. Because of you. Thank you, I love you all. I'm trying to go. I just can't believe we're doing this in America. In 2015, it was like less than 2,000 people. Now, it's like 15,000, 16,000. Five shows sold out. I want us something. My goodness. It's like America. I want to thank you guys for that. And also, today, finally, I want to thank my mom because she was always telling me that one day people thank me for, you know, like emphasizing the importance of English. She always told me that. You should have English and you use that one day and now it's real. So, I love you, man. And, of course, the rainbow. You know, now I think, you know, it reminds me, like, you know, rainbows are everywhere, right? It's in Seoul, it's in LA, it's in Anaheim, after the rain, right? So, and it comes, it shines, like, after the rain. So, if we, you know, fall away, we'll shine like this rainbow, okay? Don't forget it. Thank you so much, and this is really the last day of this, like, you know, like, dream-like U.S. tour. And I'm so lucky to have this night with you guys right now in here, Cali. And we love you. Okay. So now it's really time to end this trilogy. We will share a lot more episodes together after this arena, right? Will you walk together with BTS? Okay, with all our hearts, this is the last song for you guys.